Hi, I'm Theresa Vail, pro staffer for Franchi USA. One of the most common shots in the dove field is the crossing shot. It's also the easiest shot to miss because most hunters lift their head off the stock or they stop their swing. When you're in the field with your Franchi instinct, keep your head on the stock, stay in front of your target, and continue your swing. You'll hit the target every time. I'm Theresa Vail with Franchi. Good luck in the field.